Fire Team Intrepid is live. I'm handing you off to Ashamir and Ikora Ray for briefing. Good luck.
You seek Brachion, the Genesis Mind. It is programmed to transform every speck of matter on this moon into a machine.
And be mindful, some Taken were likely stranded in the Pyramidion when you destroyed that warp gate.
Open. Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis Mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out. Oh, good. Taken ninjaing out of thin air. What we needed. Guardian down.
Missions like these make me miss Eris Morn's wisdom. I imagine you'll meet her someday when she returns from her business with the Hive.
Taken and the Vex share one key ability, the power to infect the very nature of one's existence.
analyzing live data from your team and... Brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! You should now be entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidian space geometric intuitions.
Is it tight?
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath? Arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidian.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
A Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake.
guardian down. Down like a ton of bricks.
Yes! I've dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.